The second trial. Nothing's happening. Oh. Okay.
We need to reposition that pillar to climb out of here. Perhaps the archway is the answer.
You just never think about actually doing it with a normal fucking attack. Why is everything getting red like this?
Yes.
Oh, right, that's a range. Okay. What's that? Right, there's one more there. What the hell? Well, that was quite a lot of work for 57 gold. Okay. That went well, I would say.
I believe I need to proceed to the left here, but how?
One second. What if I... That nothing. No, it's not bugged. Okay, that's cool. That's cool. That's actually a mechanic. I like that. Really cool.
Hitting those marks readjusts the archway. Perhaps there's a way forward from the other side of this one. Is it possible to pull one of those blocks through the archway?
Okay, I expected something cool to happen, but that was okay. Okay. Should be. Oh dear God, he's giving me healing potions. Back in the wall. Let's fight. Yeah. weird one. Open. I should have protected. Oh. All the brands killed him. I wanted to do the next challenge.
I must say, I'm curious to hear Visador's travels.
Do come in. Please, have a seat.
Isadora, we are all most intrigued to hear.
We're ready. I've something to show you. Father, these are my colleagues from Hogwarts. Father hasn't spoken since my brother died. On my travels, I confirmed that which I've always believed. That we have the power to take away pain.
Isadora. This is uncharted magic, Isadora. You can only see what has been sealed in the jar, and we do not know what power that may hold. But the traces of that magic are different from what I've seen before.
Thank you.
And of course,
it went bad.
You're back.
And in one piece, no less. It is good to...
Professor Rookwood told me about...
In light of the dire circumstances in which we find ourselves,
thank you, Professor. I shall keep this second artifact safe, as you've advised.
Good. Are you ready to move on?
What was the glowing stand that Isadora pulled?
It was pain. You will understand more about her actions as you complete the...
I'm ready for whatever comes.
In that case,
Allow me to introduce former Hogwarts headmistress, Neve Fitzgerald.
How do you do? I must say that I was not entirely surprised to learn that a student had been completing the trials. I've always believed Hogwarts students capable of anything.
Thank you, Professor. It's a pleasure to meet you as well.
I am certain that you are more than capable of completing my trial. However, I must first... how shall I say?
We trust your judgment, Professor Fitzgerald. You should know better than anyone how to manage the inconvenience of... well...
a vainglorious and exasperating headmaster? Indeed, I should. I shall confirm that everything is in order immediately.
Of course. Professor Fitzgerald needs some time to clear the way forward. And if you learn more about Ranrok and Victor Rookwood's activity...
Very well, Professor. I know, I know. Continue to...
You do learn quickly. Hopefully you will soon hear from Lodgok as well, and we shall learn how he fared with the helmet. Well done today, as always.
The winter is coming!
Natty told me about your run-in with the poachers. I have some news about them as well. Can you meet me soon? I fear that some of what I uncovered has to do with you.
When you have a moment, please stop by the Room of Requirement. Deke mentioned you might be interested in learning how to breed beasts.
Only two. No one.